Sorry about that. Hey everybody, it's Mega Blast, and welcome back for some more Super Smash Bros. Brawl. In the last part, we defeated 8 bosses instead of 7 in the Great Maze. And in this part, we're pretty much going to hopefully defeat the rest of the bosses of the game and not have to worry about anyone else but the final boss. Let's go! I'm getting psyched about this. Normally not, but with you guys I am, because I really love you guys, and I love everything about our adventures. Stuff like that. Let's go. I got an idea! Bonk! Die! I defeated the guy I didn't like so much! Oh, I don't want that. I wanted the healer item, since I'm running out of health. Wow, that was cool. Wow, that was also cool. Die! Come on. Bam! I just had to show them off. You were weak! I didn't even have to go in that door. Because I did everything there. So I don't have to worry about that! Stage. Die! Come on, show off, BOMB! There we go. So I'm just healing up all my items here, and come on, healer! Seriously. I'll defeat myself then! Gamiga! Gamiga? Whatever it is. One over here! And then I'm gonna go right. Right? Yeah. Going right. Ow. God, I'm done with Metamato, which is actually useful, because with the Metamato, that means great things. I'm gonna defeat him! Of course I can jump over him, but I wanna defeat him for the good of the time or something. Another Metamato. Very good. If I keep having Metamatos, then I wouldn't even have to worry about it. Ah! It's a man! Ah! It's a man! Oh no! Dodo. It's a Toto! Jeez. Ah! Nothing it drops. There's a pyramid. I don't care. Going in this door, and that leads me to this area. The healer door I don't care about, even though I really want to change my characters. But I have Rob left, and Rob is useful, so... FINISH YOU! AND YOU! BOOM ON THE MITS! Fire flower. Wait, is that fire flower? No, that's good. It's a pie. Why did I think it was a fire flower? It almost looked like one, but I thought it was a fire flower, but it was a pie. I am a talker! I love talking so much! If you guys are annoyed with it, then I will stop. Well, like now, because I am thinking that I am annoying you guys. Yay, there's a boss! Aw, but that means... Oh wait, never mind. I was going to say, oh, but that means that there's more than 8 bosses, but I was wrong. This is Shadow Ness? Yeah! I love how I'm right. Man, I can't believe I was right there, though. Thought it was Shadow... I thought it was Shell Ness. Well, I was guessing so. And if it was Shell Lucas, the next character from Earthbound, then that'd be surprising. I don't know. Come on. Ah! I took a lot of damage there. But I defeated Shadow Ness. Very good. So now I am still at the Rune Zoo. I would like to cut it, but for the goodness of some guys cutting it, I don't know. For the goodness of you, I'm not gonna cut it because there are enemies to fight! Battle fans, you are getting your wish granted! I'll stay here and fight these enemies off. Since I am also a battle fan. And I get very interested in RPGs. Like Pokemon. Every Pokemon game is an RPG though. So, let's go over here in the outside of Hellbird, and I'm gonna go to the next teleporter room. Oh, come on! Well, Rob will be useful since he can fly. Wait. Yeah, the teleporter room is on the top. And let's see. So, I'm on the right track, actually. Never mind, then. I'm going to go. This is a tricky maze, now that I think about it. I'm going to go bomb left first. I'm going to keep pausing and figure this out. Going bomb left first. Next, I'm going on the bottom. Man, Robin's useful because he can fly and do hover and stuff. Ah, you! Don't, don't drain my HP, don't. You know what I mean. I'm a blabbermouth. I mean, I speak gibberish sometimes, but that doesn't mean I always do that. Is this a healer item? No. It's just an item to carry on. Oh, it was a sticky bomb. Wow, I defeated that sticky guy. I mean, that pyramid. Jeez. So next I'm going downwards to the door. That was a healer door. Crap, that was a healer door. But, doesn't matter, I'm going to go down here. And then down under here. And then that will be where I will be. Yada yada yada. You know the rest. Next, I'm going to go to the bottom left. Not in this healer door. Because, wait a minute. Oh, man, that was close. I only have Rob. So, I am going to first be King Dedede, then Kirby, then Meta Knight, third, and Lucario last. I'm going for flying enemies for the first three. First three! Gee. Okay, that worked. So now that I go in this door, that'll lead me to these ruins. If you go in the bottom door, that would lead you to the other area where the bosses are. But I'm gonna go left, because there's a boss there! It's a Chikorita. Yay, it's a Chikorita. I love Pokemon! I never will stop! Oh, if you press that button over there, that would actually be good. I am pressing the button, but those stupid hammer bros are in my way. Fine, I'll throw a wall at you to keep you distracted. Never mind, I actually did defeat you. Owie! Owie! Bulldog got defeated by the fire! Man, I'm risking my damage. I really wanted to save my health for dealing with a boss over here. And then I'll go right back. Shadow Bowser? Well, I first dealt with Dark Bowser, and then Bowser, and now I'm dealing with Shadow Bowser with King Dedede. That was easy! Jeez! I'm annihilating everything! Man, I'm risking my damage everywhere. I'm big! I'm huge! I will be able to press switches from far above if anybody will stop messing with me. And that wasn't the theme I was thinking of. I was doing a da na 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 and stuff like that, but it wasn't that. Look at my damage! Look at my damage counter right there! The percentage! And I wasn't supposed to survive! This would be lucky! Sometimes unlucky, but in this case, lucky! So, if you go in this door, nothing will be in it. Shadow DDD. Actually, I'll say Dark DDD since there is a Shadow DDD. Well then, that was easy. My full-time damage, I wasn't supposed to survive. But I did. Man, I'm surviving a lot! I'm not even supposed to survive right now! That was... Wow! I can't believe it! I can't! I'm surviving! And I was not supposed to! How rude! Ugh. That came out of nowhere. I don't care what anybody says. That came out of nowhere. Fan. If anybody says that came out of nowhere, then I do care what everybody says. Falco, yeah, my babe. Well. What did I say? Sorry! I didn't mean to say that! I said Shell Falcon my bay! I didn't mean to say that. Crap. I did poor grammar. Die already! Thank you. You died. Ha ha! Didn't take any damage from that poor cue ball. Aw, bad timing! Oh, no. Well, I'll waste these hearts. And then, bomb. Oh, Pokemon! Sorry, I get obsessed on it! So that was an item room that was very useful. supposedly. So now, if I go in there, then I'll pause again. Two bosses in the same direction. Thank goodness! There's the boss, and you may be wondering if there's anything useful in this door, but there isn't, I don't think. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. That was simple. All I had to do was stun him and then swing with my hammer. I knew there was nothing. But I would have to risk my 3% of damage. I do battle cries to the enemy! I always do! Wow, the Buckots didn't even pay attention. I was right above them and they didn't even go above me. So that got that cart over there is actually used for later, maybe. Meta Ridley? Well, sort of surprised. And you may have noticed that you're not timed anymore. That is because, of course, you're riding on this thing, the ship, but this is not story mode anymore, this is the maze. Well, it's still story mode, but it's the maze. This is not the stage where you're timed in and you're riding on the ship before the void appears. But this is not it. The void is not going to appear because we are already inside. Pretty much. We're in subspace! Bam! Oh, let's get the sticker! Sticker! Heal! Oh, that was a bomb. So I'm back here. So, backtracking. I'm looking for the simpler ways. Nothing is simple anymore. Man, I consumed everybody's time! And look at this! I have to do everything! Yeah, look at that. Man, I'm going around all over the place. I didn't even need to go down there. So, I'm gonna do this off screen, not waste anybody's time, so in the next part, we'll be beating the rest of the two bosses. See you guys then. Bye-bye. I'm preparing for the most disappointing thing of all. Yes, I risked the poison damage. I can't talk. Yes, I'm continuing this video as well to see my luck here. Well, I didn't even have to do that. I'm waiting. Snore. And go inside. Gah!